Ponca City now, where parents are demanding answers after they say their 5-year-old little girl was sexually assaulted on school property. News 4's Kate Smith spoke to the family and is just back with the details, Kate.
Yeah, Kevin, we're choosing not to show the parents' faces or name the child because she is a victim of sexual assault. The parents telling me they are outraged the way their daughter was treated, but even more so because the way the school district handled the situation.
Recess was the 5-year-old's favorite part of the day. That is, until Tuesday.
Where was the adults? Why weren't they protecting my child from this kind of thing happening?
The parents of a kindergartner at Garfield Elementary School in Ponca City says she was sexually assaulted on the playground by a classmate.
He told her to pull her pants down. She did. She pulled her pants and her panties down. And then he proceeded to grab her private parts. And then he went and sniffed her rear end.
But things got worse when her parents went to speak to school administrators. They say what happened to their daughter was brushed under the rug.
They're saying that it's curiosity, children's curiosity.
We reached out to the spokesperson for the Ponca City School District with questions. They wouldn't go into details, but said in a statement, swift action was taken to protect every student.
You send your child to a public school where they are supposed to protect your children, and they don't. You can't trust a public school. What does the world come to?
The father even asked to leave school property after showing up to the superintendent's office demanding answers.
They didn't care. There was no feeling at all there. It was, oh well, it happened. What are you gonna do about it?
The family tells me they plan to remove all their children from Ponca City schools to be homeschooled, and they have also spoken to an attorney.